NOL ties up at Avon Old Farms.
So here's Teats in New York. Teats slithering inside and scores low on Jamison. Made that easy. And Jeff Teat gets the scoring started. Piattelli is also out there too, running the middle. Look for Kelly on the far side. Here's McCarnell dodging over one to slip into Ethan Walker, who ties the game at one.
And then push their defenders out to create those lanes for those outside shooters like Kelly.
Lomas from the outside scores. It's back-to-back for Lomas. He's that play that anchor side to the left of Jamison here for Albany defensively. How about Teat slithering around and scoring? Teat wheels around the horn and gets his second. Tries to scoop it up and does him in McCardle with a good forecheck here. Brownell on the flip side has it. The dish inside for Teat. Patrick Jeff Teat. 6-2 Riptide. Remember, he has all the goals for Albany. Here comes New York shorthanded. And those were the limped a little bit there. Edwards feeds it on for Teat. Shorthanded for Teat. That's number four.
Orlam in there. He was sliding over, staying big on that cross crease save.
McCardle scores from the outside. Welcome back to Nassau Coliseum. The hometown product, Kieran McCardle, here on Long Island. Two game losing skid. This Albany team. January Lomas with a hat trick tonight. And again, back in the lineup, and he continues to flourish for the Riptide.
Friendships and rivalries both develop.
And there's Jack Kelly getting on the board for the New York Riptide. Welcome back to the lineup for Kelly. And a power play goal.
Packed in. So Piattelli really hasn't had any lanes to roll, even though he's setting good picks. As Jeff Teat unloads a rocket for his fifth in the game.
Only a four spot so far. Again, they only had one goal going into the fourth in Philadelphia, but there's Kieran McCardle with his second tonight. The Long Island native gets on the board yet again for the Firewolves.
He looks great.
Yeah, he has.
First few shots, he really 1-0.
Yeah, but that behind the back to Thompson. That came out of nowhere, his second of the night.
But that was, again, 4-on-4 when there's a lot more space on the floor, and they didn't.
Oh, that's a bouncer there, and Kelly will take it for Albany. And now it's a 12-10 game. 3:30 to turning clock to go with Watkinson. Watkinson staying out there. Here is Kelly, has a hat trick, and it's a one-goal game. Can't forget Brett Manny, their captain, solidifying right in front of Getty. There's a feed looking for Teat. They needed that. Teat gets on the board, number six. Back up to a two-goal game. And they're putting work on offense. Teat with six. Going for number seven from the outside. Why not? And it's Dan Lomas and Teat connecting from the top.